Hi everyone, and welcome to TinkerManRC. We've completed the Skymaster A-4 Skyhawk build. I want to go ahead and share what we've done and talk about the components and show you the general overall airplane. We're going to talk about the basic dimensions of the airplane. It has a 61-inch wingspan. The fuselage length is 85.5 inches. The weight is anywhere from 34 to 40. That's in the manual. This airplane weighs in right around 37.5 pounds dry. We're going to go ahead and open up the hatch in the middle of the fuselage and show you the turbine installation and some of the components there. We're going to do a gear retract and we're going to show you the cockpit components. So let's go ahead and get this hatch removed and we can take a peek inside. So here we go. Okay, the hatch is off. Before we power up, we're going to talk about some of the components. This is the JetCat Titan 160 SE. I have Caro Start installed. As you can see, our fuel shutoff is here, our filter. Here is our turbine information and air system. Here is our air valves and our air gauges for our landing gear, our strut, our speed brakes, and our brakes. We have our GCU, our mini GCU for turbine information. We also have our I.O. board here. It's going to show you turbine information as well for starting and when the pump's running, and it's a data where you get a lot of data from. All right, there's your basic installation of the turbine. As you can see, the fuel tanks are underneath. We have our bypass installed. And everything is ready. I've ran the engine, it runs up, and we're ready. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and power the airplane on. So here's our on-off switch. Okay, airplane is powered up. And there's our gyro, it's just set. We've got the Demon Gore-Tex gyro in. All right, so let's go ahead and move up front and show you the cockpit installation. So we're gonna go ahead and take the cockpit out. Canopy is off, and let's go ahead and get our, all right, taking a peek inside. As you can see, we've got our receiver. It is the Spectrum 12-channel 12-120 power-safe receiver. We've got our batteries in place. You can see all our wiring here, our Spectrum X Plus on the receiver. We've got our fuel pump, and if you notice, all the valves here. What I decided to do is go with the Jetronics valves for brakes, speed brakes, and our landing gear. All right, so that's showing you the components. And also we have our UAT and our turbine components back in here, as you can see. All right, ECU. Okay, so that's the real clean installation. Came out nice, as you can see. Now, we're gonna go ahead and show you the speed brakes. So I'm gonna go ahead on the aft section of the fuselage. We're gonna go ahead and go speed brakes out back here. So here we go. There's our speed brakes. Okay, speed brakes are deployed. We're going to stow them. Okay, on the tail, you see our elevator. There's our elevator. It's on low rates. Our rudder here. And then on the wing lower surface, we're going to go ahead and show you the flaps. Okay, there's our takeoff flaps, full flaps. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and put those up. All right, now on the nose, here's our nose gear steering, okay? And this originally had a hydraulic system. I opted for a servo. I got a nice servo installation on here. It works great, just a lot easier. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and extend that nose gear to full. Go ahead, and there we go. There's our takeoff, nose gear is extended. So that's how we're gonna take off and land. Okay, so really nice feature there, as you can see, guys. All right, now, so what we're gonna do next is we're going to go ahead and set the airplane up and show you the gear retraction. Also, if you take a look inside the cockpit, you can see all the green lights on all the valves. All right? And then we're going to go ahead and hit our brakes. There's our brakes right there. So we have a valve for our brakes. So everything's powered up. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and show you the gear retraction. All right, everyone, we're going to go ahead and retract the landing gear. We have air on our nose strut as if we were flying, so there is pressure. So here we go. Gear up. Okay, there's our gear all up. Everything works great, up and tight. Now we're going to go gear down. All right, there's our gear down. We're ready to land, as you can see. Everything, nice, clean installation. All right, so let's go ahead and get the airplane back down on the ground. All right, everyone, that completes the real quick overview of the Skymaster A-4 Skyhawk. As soon as we can, we'll get her out to the field. We'll get a maiden flight on it, see how she flies. We'll have a video for you. I appreciate everyone watching. Take care out there, and happy flying from TinkerManRC.